take a step back. Cause it's a step back. Are you serious? Gerald, who are you dressing up as?
Who am I dressing up as?
Yeah.
Who am I dressing up as? Huh? All I know... is I'm gonna kick somebody's butt. I can't wait to get back in the ring. And the next guy that gets in the ring with me, I'm gonna take his freaking head off. And I'm not playing around anymore. I mean business, okay? And I'm coming for all the titles. Every single last one of them. Alright, so you heavyweight champions out there, you better get over your little issues. You better go over your little injuries. Because I don't want to hear none of that stuff. I don't want to hear any excuses when I'm standing across from you on the other side of the ring. Because I'm going to knock you out. I don't want to hear any excuses, okay? So I'll see you soon. You better train hard and prepare well because I'm coming to take everything. I'm going to take it all. Right? And I'm not playing either.
It's the Batmobile. That's the Gaio-mobile.
Not playing. Not messing around. Kick all those guys' asses. Knock him in the face with a boxing glove, right? Hey, if you want to win a signed autograph, champion on the rise, El Gallo Negro, the big black cock boxing glove, you guys hit me up on GW, Gallo Negro, all right? Hit me on my Instagram, hit me on my Twitter, I'm going to send this to a lucky winner along with a t-shirt, all right? You guys fight hard and fight on. Let's get it, Trojans.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Secback.